key. You could have just picked the lock.
Better safe than sorry, Mikes. Plus, I love doing that.
Season 3 ended with the complete destruction of the warehouse. HG is dead. Mrs. Fredericks is dead. Jinx is dead. We're not too sure about Trailer the dog. You know, we heard a yelp of some kind when the warehouse blew up.
It's freezing.
It's a physical manifestation of the loss of hope. Our minds are starting to interpret weather and music, sounds, colors in a duller, darker context.
So it kind of begins season 4 where we left off.
That explains why Pete didn't hit on that flight attendant.
I know, right? That's not like me.
Artie and Micah and Pete are standing in the ruins of Warehouse 13.
Yeah, I'm not really seeing the Sykes family resemblance.
These are just the pictures that come in the frames. That's why the cleaning lady only came once a month. This place was just for appearances.
Without the warehouse, potentially means the end of the world. With no one there to police the artifacts, to collect them, to bring them back, without the organization to collect them and keep them safe, it potentially means the end of the world. So that's kind of where we begin season 4. It's a great place to start, really. Lots of new characters this year, lots of great guest stars, lots of guest stars that will make the sci-fi fans happy. I can say Star Trek. I can say Gilligan's Island. Just because I'm saying Gilligan's Island doesn't mean anything. That's called throwing in a monkey wrench.
Really was evil.